Hello friends, my name is Pawan. In this video, we will let know the Spring Security that with authorization filter we are using. In previous video, we implement the authorization filter and we override the method doFilter. And after that, in get authentication method, we check token is valid or not. If the JWT token is valid, then we will pass this request, else we will forbidden this request. How this authorization filter is called? It is not directly called. We need to tell Spring Security that we have the authorization filter which need to call. So this configuration we need to do in the web security. In web security, we have the add filter method that we need to add the authorization filter. This constructor is same as this constructor. Okay, this is optional. You can take this or not. This is optional environment. Let's try to access the secure endpoint. So this is user microservice user controller, and in this I am trying to access the status method. So status method URL will be user status check and user service name. Let's switch to the postman and try it. First I will try to log in. This is login URL. I am logging with these credentials. Let's send the request. Let's check. Yes, we get the JWT token. Copy this token and after paired value add this. But before adding token, we will send request without adding the token. Here we get the 403, that is not authorized user. So let's add the paired value JWT token paired value space and let's send the request. Okay, we get the status 200, that is okay. Let's check. Yes, we will get the response, that is working port and 8888. So this is all over about the JWT token. In next video, we will debug it and we will check how it flow. And we will check the flow. Thank you.